KNUTH Machine Tools is a worldwide leading supplier of machine tools and machines for metalworking, headquartered in Germany. A global network of branch offices, retail, and service partners guarantees our proximity to our customers. Before a KNUTH machine is sent out to our customers, it goes through an elaborate process. The life of a KNUTH machine begins with careful preparation of the cast iron frames and mechanical production. At the end of the manufacturing process, all machines are examined by our KNUTH inspectors who are active worldwide. After their approval, the machines make their way to our headquarters in northern Germany. The KNUTH machines are already expected there and are received and inspected. Hello, my name is Oliver Buersdorf, and I am the technical director at KNUTH Machine Tools. I'm standing here in one of our workshops in our headquarters. From here, we deliver over 1,000 machine tools a year to our customers, and from here, we organize more than 650 service operations every year. Installations, trainings, maintenance, and more, in Germany, Europe, and worldwide. Here in Wasbek, we test our KNUTH machine tools in a five-stage process. It begins with product acceptance inspections, goes through geometric testing, functional testing, and technical testing, and ends with final acceptance inspections. Our final acceptance inspections are done by supervisors, supported by a customized ERP system. Our entire quality control system is DIN ISO 9000 certified by the TÜV, the German Technical Inspection Association, so we can guarantee the consistent quality of our machines. This truck is going to Russia now. It's loaded with machines for our Russian customers. And that's how our KNUTH machines get to our customers in Germany, Europe, and worldwide.